Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So they say the subsequent fall was inevitable. They never stood a chance, they were written that way. Innocent victims of their story. Like Romeo and Juliet, 'twas written in the stars before they even met, that a love and fate and a touch of stupidity would rob them of their hope of living happily. The endings are often a little bit gory. I wonder why they didn't just change their story. We're told we have to do what we're told, but surely sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. It's on the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if you're little, you can do a lot. You mustn't let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top you, might as well be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. Of a bolt, there's a tiny revolt. The seed of a war in the creak of a floorboard. A storm can begin with the flap of a wing. The tiniest mite packs the mightiest sting. Every day starts with a tick of a clock. All escapes start with a click of a lock. If you're stuck in your story and want to get out, you don't have to cry, you don't have to shout. 'Cause if you're little, you can do a lot. You mustn't let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top you, won't change a thing. Just because you find that